was all about Dixon, which was once an exciting place.